Hey cousins, welcome back to my channel. On today's episode, I look like a little boy today, y'all, because I have my little errands that I have to run today. So y'all coming with me, because this weekend I got stuff to do. I got a perfume party to go to and a Super Bowl party to go to. So y'all gonna come with me as I prepare. So right now I'm on my way to the hair store with she driving me around. And then we got to go to Walgreens so I can get me, because I told you I was running low on my face powder. I'm not going to Sephora. Y'all rich. I'm not going to Sephora. Baby, I got to wait for NARS. That's soft matte, baby. I stick to my Maybelline. So, but, and then where else we got to go? Oh, we got to go to Publix too. Because it's like lately I've been craving me some ice. I don't know why. It was when I had got sick that time, y'all. Oh, gee. When I got sick that time and only thing that I could eat was ice, and it's like now that's all I want to eat still is ice. I got to see what I need from the hair store, because you know how you go in the hair store and you start picking up stuff. I'm not doing that. I'm getting what I need and that's it. I hope so. Brie, call Naya and ask her what kind of hair I need, because I don't know. And I've been trying to call my girl so she could do me some braids, y'all. She won't answer the phone. Call Naya for me, Brie. Ask her what kind of hair I need. Y'all, look at my shirt. Cute. That's not a shirt. It's a sweatshirt, y'all. So, okay. And when we get in Walgreens, remind me to just get my face powder. And that's it. Oh, and some concealer. And that's it. Don't let me get nothing else. So, remind me, cousins. Because I forget. I get in there and just start picking up stuff. And baby, Walgreens, hi. She not answering the phone. Mm-hmm. Now you do this every time when I'm calling her. See, I was confused on how I should get my hair, y'all. It was two styles that I wanted, but I'm not going to keep it that long. I just want to wear it for Saturday and Sunday. So, We'll see. Call her again. Call the house phone. But yeah, because I wanted Kaka to do me a blunt bob, y'all. Brie said I haven't had that in a long time, which I haven't. That'd be cute. But the thing is, when I go somewhere, I'm not going to feel like getting up flat ironing no hair. I done got real lazy. You going to call him when we get in the store? Mm-hmm. And I don't know if I can film in this hair store, y'all. Because, you know, they be acting crazy when you go in here. So. Come on. Let's see. People looking. So I'll see y'all when I get in here. When I start getting stuff, y'all. Okay, I just left out the hair store, y'all. I just met me a new friend and I always meet me a new friend, y'all. So now you told me
you can do this
because
side.
I have my natural hair. Brie.
It's flipped over there.
I have my natural hair, so I got some beeswax. Tell me if this is good for natural hair, y'all.
This is not bad for real.
But I do and some makeup, though. Now you're going to do my hair for me.
I have to ask Carlisle.
Brie, be quiet. So now you're going to do my hair for me. But it's out of two styles. She trying to turn y'all off, cousins. But Brie, I was like, Brie, pay for my stuff. And then she gonna talk about it. No later. Don't you do that. Brie talk about, I can't act like this, right? Mature people sure can't. Cause baby, we hang with each other. And guess what, y'all? I saw my friend from elementary. I looked, I said, excuse me, what's your name? And she remembered me. She said, I remember you, Piana. Oh, I haven't seen her since fourth grade. And she still remember me, y'all. And here go Brie talking about, I can't take you nowhere. Why you did that?
Because you don't speak to people.
Yes, you do. I haven't seen her.
Your mama never told you don't speak to strangers.
Girl.
She ain't your friend no more. That was a fourth grade shot.
Don't mom. Brie, I haven't seen her since fourth grade. Was that fifth grade? I think it was fifth grade because I had left my elementary and went to another school. I haven't seen her all that time. It was so good to see her. Joe, and I remember in the morning times, we used to go on the track and race each other before school started.
What y'all dirty said?
Oh! Did y'all just hear Bree? Baby, we wasn't dirty sugar, but we was bad. We used to race and get sweaty before school.
Before school.
But I used to go in the bathroom and comb my hair, make sure my hair stayed in place, y'all. Because my teacher used to call me Miss Prissy. Talk about, look at Miss Prissy. Show Lils.
All right.
Okay, so next stop is Walgreens. Come on. And look what time it is. You know we be on the time schedule. Okay, cousins, I'll see y'all in a little bit.
Late today, make me wonder who you might have been playing with. Makes me wonder who you think you're playing with. I'm just on myself to keep playing this. Make her back over and over again. Sweat change, but I know this the end. I want you on scene. Think you know your girl's so funny to me. That's why you didn't call it, but what the time?
Once again, they don't have my concealer that I need. I may have to just go to Sephora, y'all, because look, it's empty. Look. They don't have it. Let me go and get out of here. At least I did find my face powder, my press powder, however you say it. What else we need, Bree? That's it. Okay. Y'all, I can't take Bree nowhere. She in there asking a man, you got a Valentine? Leave that man alone. Gee. Oh, and she in there dancing. Okay, we got one more stop to go get my ice. And baby, don't be filling up this buggy when we get in this store. Look, I look like y'all little boy cousin today. Ooh, child. What am I? I'm just sitting out here in the sun talking to y'all, and people is looking at me. Okay, what all we got? Okay, y'all. Now I gotta go home wash my hair. I thought you was getting something to wash your wigs. Mm-mm. Oh.
You ain't pay for it, so.
Oh, now I ain't pay for it, but you just acting funny in that store. So what? I gotta go home and wash my wigs too, y'all. Even though I'm not wearing one. Ooh, child. And the rest of my, some of my things came today. I gotta see what was that. Ugh. And let me know, have y'all ever went to a perfume party where you exchange perfume? So this will be my first time ever going to one. So it should be nice. Well, I know it's gonna be nice. And me, I bought a perfume. I bought a safe one because, you know, I don't know if people be liking. You know, everybody has different tastes. Like me, I like gourmand scents. Like anything smells like marshmallow. Marshmallow is my favorite. Or vanilla, you know, stuff like that. So a lot of people don't like stuff like that. They be saying, I don't want to smell like no cupcakes. Well, I do. So, okay, what's she looking at? She's staring. But I did. I got a safe perfume. And Bree was like, uh-uh, girl, why you getting that? Because she like it. Hey, what? He don't see us. Okay, cousins, we'll see y'all in Publix. Y'all going with us in Publix. What y'all want? I'll buy y'all something. Oh, y'all want some gum. Cousins, everybody keep asking me, where did I get my sweatshirt from? See? It's cute. Y'all don't laugh at
Mom,
y'all little cousin.
I'm about to a message.
Oh, okay. I went in Publix for one thing, cousins. Look. Look at all this stuff. This don't make no sense. I just went in there for some ice. Okay, we done with Publix. This is why I go in Publix, y'all. For this. Ice. I know. It's just so good.
Help your cousin.
But why, I don't think I got a dollar.
Leave.
Wait, let me see if I got a dollar. Wait.
It's a car behind me. I can't wait too long.
Wait. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It just be cool here to go.
You're supposed to always help out because you don't never know. That could be somebody, uncle, cousin. Hey, put your seatbelt on. But yes, this why I go in Publix, y'all, for the ice. So this will last me when? For how long? How long you think this will last me?
2 days.
Oh, Bree said 2 days. I don't know why I like soft ice now. Tell me if y'all just be eating ice. And I just started this this year. When I got sick? I got sick around... No, that was in November. My bad. That was November, y'all. Okay, I gotta help Bree concentrate while she driving, y'all. So, I see y'all when we get home. What? Okay. Okay, we back home, y'all. The perfume did come. So... Baby, this box all tore up. Look. I'm not going to show y'all right now. I'm going to show y'all when I'm packing it. But let me show y'all what we got from... Well, y'all didn't see what I got from Walgreens. I got my... Oh, I did find my concealer. It was on the other side. So, my Milani. This is the concealer. And my pressed powder. So, this is what I got. That's it. And my toilet tissue. This is the toilet tissue I like to use. I know y'all don't want to know that, but I just wanted to show y'all, tell y'all because y'all my cousin. Come on, Bree. She think I'm about to put these groceries up by myself, but I'm not. Because she going to help. Every time we go in this store, look, I'm always talking about I'm on a detox, but look what I went and got, y'all. Oh, Lord. Oh, well. But when I was just weighing myself in Publix, it said 147. Child, that thing must be broke. I went on 147. What are we going to eat? Oh, I did get me some more smoothie for my smoothie. So this is the kind that I got this time. So this is just strawberry and pineapple. Wait. This strawberry and pineapple. See? It's probably too bright. Y'all probably can't see it. But... I didn't get my apple juice, and it was buy one, get one free.
Can I drink your water? I can put my phone. Can I?
Yeah. I'm in there getting smoothie stuff, and then, y'all, I end up getting a cake because I got me some ice cream. Can y'all see it? It's probably too bright. Look. So, baby, see, I can't make up my mind. Do I want to be on a detox one day? Do I want to eat cookies and cake and ice cream? Huh. Look what I found in Publix also, y'all. I want to try this. Come on, hurry up and put this stuff. Do we put this in the freezer?
My old kid's on the way.
You is the kids. Gee. And I need to go get a bag. But I think I have a bag to put the perfume in. Yeah. I think I got like a gold bag.
I don't know where to start.
Just start, Bree. You know how they always say, just start. Come on, just start. This is my shirt, look. My sweatshirt.
Baby, you better hurry up and put your ice in there before it melts.
And you know when the kids come home from school, they be wanting a quick snack. So this is the quick snack.
No, ain't no going to the refrigerator.
Exactly. That's why you don't want to do nothing out of the refrigerator. You want to do the refrigerator, because don't that go in there. And you better hurry up and put this stuff in there before it melt.
I gotta go to work.
Look, this is the dressing that I got because I got me some more cucumbers.
You feel me?
So that's gonna be my dinner tonight. Y'all know I always eat cucumbers. So that was just our little quick thing. Our little quick day, what we did today, y'all. So I need to take out my plaits, my braids. What's these in my hair? Braids or plaits?
Braids.
I need to take out my braids so I can wash my hair. Oh, gee.
You got these. Let me do pantry.
I do the pantry.
I do pantry. You do deep freezer. No, I do deep freezer. Okay.
No, I do the deep freezer. I'm about to open my stuff, but I'm not gonna show y'all what I got to exchange.
You gonna make it for me?
What? I don't know how to do that. Yeah, it's not one day. Oh, baby. Don't start with me. Oh, look what I got me, y'all. It's old. Prada candy. The sugar pop.
Why didn't you tell me you got that?
Because you didn't ask. So Bree, get out of the camera with us. I know, I'm about to smell it, because I gave you the other one. So that was your present. That was your Valentine's Day gift. Let me wrap it up. Let me wrap it up for you. me if y'all have this one. I should have did
10 years later.
You always start.
Let me. No.
No,
you
what?
You put the other one back. We can switch.
No, we can't. Shoot. 1, 2, 3.
All right, that's enough.
Move.
Let me smell it. You know how I smell.
No, I don't.
You don't like it?
Mm-mm.
Me either.
Bree, do not.
Me, I don't like that either. Let me smell it.
I don't like this, y'all.
Mm-mm. Yeah, you keep that.
This smell like the other one.
I just like the wrapping.
Yeah, the wrapping cute, but this smell like the other product that I got. I'm about to go get it. I'll show y'all. Okay, I'm back. Look, it smells just like this one. They just repackaged it. See? It smells just like it. I don't like this shit, cousins. This what I get. I'm stopping. I need to stop. I shouldn't have took the plastic off, baby. Give it to somebody for a gift. But the plastic not on. Because this gotta go in the deep freezer. Put this in the deep freezer. Oh, put this in there too.
That's gonna refrigerate.
Right. Oh. Baby, I'm about to give me a piece of cake or some. No, I'm about to give me some donuts. Tell me if y'all have this, the Prada candy sugar pop. I don't like it.
What chicken?
What? I don't know. Oh, Brie got her some Publix chicken.
You put that chicken back.
Girl, the Publix chicken right here.
Oh.
Hey. You. Tell your cousin. Say, okay now. See, y'all don't know. She be trying me. I don't. Oh. Yeah, this is no cousins. That's a no.
Well, you got, what you?
They got a chicken right there.
No, I'm saying, what you putting up?
Okay. I was just talking to my cousins. I'm sorry. I can't talk to y'all no more. Because Bree said I got to put this stuff up. So, but I just wanted to show, tell them what we had got that perfume. And it's horrible.
You did your pillows like that. That's ugly.
I did the pillows like that. Okay, let me put this stuff up, y'all. Hey, cousins, I'm just getting back home. I didn't come back on camera yesterday because I was washing up my wigs. And when I tell y'all, washing wigs is a chore, is a job. Baby, I washed 3 wigs and my back started hurting. But I got them hanging up. Do y'all put y'all wigs on hangers like this? Because I do. But I just ran to Family Dollar. No, I just left from Dollar General. I'm talking about Family Dollar. I had to go pick up, you know, some mouthwash. And I wanted to get some more things for my hair, my wig. This is something new. Have y'all seen this? Look, it's Suave. It's supposed to be cream detangler spray. So I just wanted to try it on my wigs. So, and this one, this is something new also. Look. And then I got some cream, curling cream, just to put it on there. That was all that I had to run up to Dollar General and get. So, Amir, come get y'all mouthwash. Let me finish. It's my last wig that I have to rinse out because I like to keep the conditioner on my wigs. Huh, this y'all's. I like to keep the conditioner on my wig overnight. Let me show y'all the other ones that I have hanging up, if I got them hanging up. So I didn't, like I just said, I didn't wash all of them, baby. I just washed 3 last night. So, and this one. Ooh. This is a job. Let me hang them right back. So I wanted to try this new spray to see how it is. But I think I'm going to close out this vlog today and then start another one tomorrow so y'all can see the process of me getting ready for my perfume exchange party because I have to wash my hair. Oh Jesus, washing your hair is a whole nother chore too because I couldn't do that last night, y'all. I gotta do my nails because 2 of them that came off, y'all. I was gonna change them, but I said I'm not changing these because these cute. This is like a soft color. because what I was gonna wear, baby, I done changed my outfit 3 times. I'ma show y'all the other outfits that came, you know, the free outfits that I showed y'all, they came. So let me rinse off this wig. And that's it, y'all. I haven't worn this one in a while. But I like it. It's shorter. I like longer wigs. And this one is shorter. Well, I got cold water washing off my wig. I like to wash rinse off my wig in hot water. But I don't know. Which is the best method that y'all use if y'all wear wigs? Well, you probably don't say wigs. You probably say units. Baby, look here. I be stuck back in the day with what I be saying, y'all. But I'm going to show y'all the outfit. I'll show y'all when I finish rinsing off this unit. Okay, cousins. When I'm rinsing off my wig, I like to put it in a towel and just wring it out. A lot of people let them drip dry. I don't. I like to wring it out so it could dry a little faster. And then, see? Then I put it on the hanger. Where's my outfit? Where's my package? Baby, Bridges left and she said she was going right up the street. Baby, that done been 2 hours ago. Oh, this hanger not working, y'all. This, Amir, give me another hanger. This hanger gonna fall. My stuff gonna fall. And these wigs that I be wearing, they headband wigs, y'all. Bring me another hanger. Like this, for the pants. So I'll leave this right here till he give me my hanger. Let me, let's go get the outfit. Ooh, it's dark, y'all. Okay. So, this is the free outfit that Express sent me. Okay. Okay. Oh, I probably needed a smaller one. Yeah, I probably needed a smaller hanger. These headband wigs, they are so convenient, y'all. I love them. Because I could take it off at nighttime, throw it right wherever I need to throw it. But I'm such a OCD neat person. I have to put it back in the bag and everything. See? Now, I just gotta let it hang. I'm gonna put it right here till I finish. Okay. Here's the outfit. It was 2 dresses, cousins. And push this back some. Oh, that's wrong. Okay, right here. Baby, and I call myself on the detox, baby. It's like I've been eating so bad this week, y'all. And I got an extra small in this. This body is not no extra small. But it's the only one they had. This just a little slip dress. Baby, this body can't get in here. Do a stretch. Let me see. Oh. Oh. Baby, if this don't fit me, I'll be giving it away. I tell y'all if it fit. Y'all will know. Look. But this was one. And it's an extra small. So, if it don't fit y'all, I'll be giving it away. Let me see the other dress. Now this is small. I get my dresses in small. Okay. Because the theme to wear is pink. Oh yeah, this will fit me because it's stretch. See? Yeah. I should have got an extra small in this one. Oh, this is cute. This cute, cousin. If I remember, I'll show it on the screen. So, note to self, prop it on the screen so my cousins can see. Oh, yes, this cute. And it go past my knees. So I would have, I'm gonna try this on to see. So I got, it's either gonna be this or my other outfit. Yeah. Okay, cousins, let me start taking my hair loose because I have to get ready for tomorrow. Well, for Saturday, because today is not Saturday. But I have to get prepared. So, gotta do my nails, hair. Oh, Jesus. And then I'm gonna be partying this weekend, cousin. So, y'all coming with me. I'm telling y'all in advance. Get your outfits together. Get ready. Because, baby, we're gonna be in the streets this weekend. Y'all going to a Super Bowl party? Baby, I don't know nothing about football. But I do go to me a Super Bowl party every year just to go. And be saying, who is that team? Who winning? What's the score? But you know how you just go to a Super Bowl party just to mingle. So that's what I'm going for. So let me get situated and I'll see y'all in the next vlog because I'm about to do another vlog like I just told y'all. Okay, cousins, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out. Okay, cousins, I had to come back on here and show y'all my dress. The black one didn't fit. But you know, I just said I was gonna give it away, but I forgot Pinky, she's graduating. Well, I didn't forget she was graduating, but she do need a black dress, so she can have it, because baby, that thing said extra small. So let me show y'all this dress. Okay, can you see it? Please don't disregard y'all. Here it goes. I don't know if you can see it good. Look, let me come closer. Bree, you know I'm going to the perfume exchange. Oh, God, y'all, I forgot y'all little cousin. I was FaceTiming her. Baby, Bree, be quiet and leave your cousin. Leave me alone. Bree. Stop. Excuse y'all cousin, but see how it looks? So it's either this or my other outfit, but I like this color on me, y'all. Yes, and I'm gonna wear some gold accessories with it. Okay, I'm going for real now this time, cousins. Okay.